in the last article, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, in the last article, we define cheese through the 5x5 matrix. Cheese, 4 words. Then we can make it to two words. This is like the summary. So cheese is about assumptions, study of assumptions, and trial and error. We go down until the error is minimal, then we come up with scientific equation. Because science is to science experiment or science feasibility study is to make device, to make technology. Of course, the device will depend on the computer analysis using hardware, not software, program like chip. So we take one example of the technology that the lifetime for technology under cheese or the copyright is 50 years. We take example of the Bill Gates Windows. Everybody knows that Windows is Bill Gates. Bill Gates is Windows. Just as quickly, let's say it starts 70s, the research, or Bill Gates assignment was from the 1970. So 1920 finish, completed, reaches to the implementation of Bill Gates Windows reaches the peak after 30 years. So it is in the proof of concept. So by the year 2000, which is the millennium, if you remember, even the operating system, others like Macintosh or something, now they call it iOS, depends on the Microsoft Windows. So all the world now, how many users of Microsoft Windows? Unlimited. Every bank account is using Microsoft Windows. So how many people having a bank account, or how many bank account is there? Bank account is another name for any account on the Windows, like now the emails. Even now the telephone numbers, you can open account whether by email from Google or from anything, paid or not paid, or from GoDaddy. So opening account is like a commercial certificate, CR. So now like it's a big companies, big bank with accounts. How many billions if we limit the account by name of person? So if the person uses the social media, he needs to open account with WhatsApp or something. So the account can be mobile number or email. Both will go to Bill Gates Windows. This is to imagine. Now the 50 years finish, no longer. Bill Gates assignment finish. The guy is khalas. And also Windows, Microsoft Windows, which is his company, let's say started by him. In this article, I want to go back to the start. So now we agree the accounts are billions. At that time, maybe the accounts were 1,000. Okay, and all were in San Francisco, Silicon Valley. Bill Gates and others, chosen by somebody. So how they group themselves? It's a project, like, okay, they all say founders. Supposedly for the 50 years, which is has they agree with each other. They keep every week to pay $2 from his pocket as endowment. Okay? So if you are one of the If I am one of the 1,000, now how much is my wealth? Every year there is 50 weeks, okay, and there is 50 years, so 2,550 weeks. Here, like the Bitcoin. So when people come, so the downstream, this is the upstream is 1,000. The downstream came to 1 billion. By the year 2000. So after 30 years, the 1 billion is divided by the 1,000. If they take percentage of the cost of the email, we are not gonna discuss how is the cost. It is free, and there are some emails with money, like in the GoDaddy. So never mind the free. Say the one with money, because you cannot have email at that time with phone number, no WhatsApp, nothing. Okay, the relation between email and phone number is through the companies of communications, like STC and Vodafone and whatever, mobile, whatever names. That's it.